Voting is underway for the general election to the 29-member Garo Hills Autonomous District Council. Elaborate security arrangements are in place for the polls. As many as 182 candidates are in fray for the 29 seats up for grabs, of which 8 are female and 174 are male candidates. The incumbent NPP as well as the opposition Congress is fielding candidates from all the 29 constituencies spread across the 5 districts of the Garo Hills region. Well, a lot is at stake for the ruling NPP and the Congress in these polls, which is once again being seen as a battle of prestige between Conrad Sangma and Mukul Sangma. Well, in 2015, NPP had won 10 council seats, followed by the Congress with 7, while independents had bagged another 7 seats. And this time round, the BJP is looking to make inroads in the council polls. Moreover, new entrant UDP is also contesting in the close to 20 seats, thus rendering the contest interesting. The 5-year term of the GHADC expired on October 18, 2020. However, owing to the COVID-19 situation, polls could not be conducted earlier. The GHADC was handed over to the governor for 6 months, which will end on April 18. All right, so big story at this point in time, viewers. Voting is underway for the general election to the 29-member Garo Hills Autonomous District Council. And of course, elaborate security arrangements are in place for the polls. Also, let me tell our viewers, as many as 182 candidates are in fray for the 29 seats up for grabs, of which 8 are female and 174 are male candidates there. The incumbent NPP as well as the opposition Congress is fielding candidates from all the 29 constituencies spread across the 5 districts of the Garo Hills region. Of course, a lot is at stake for the ruling NPP and the Congress in these polls, which is once again being seen as a battle of Sangma versus Sangma.